Spontaneous pneumothorax can happen with regular activity. Oftentimes, the more vigorous of physical activity during exercise or during times where people are bearing down on the toilet, having a bowel movement. I've noticed that marijuana consumption can lead to problems such as significantly low blood pressure. It's also important to know from whom you're purchasing this product, because sometimes what you think is inside the product is not exactly accurate. There may be other ingredients within the product that you may not be aware of that might have negative health consequences. In areas of differing pressures. So when you go up in the air, obviously the cabin is pressurized to allow for safe flight, but there may be instances where just a slight perturbation in pressure can cause a pneumothorax. And if that were to happen, that can be certainly life-threatening in a very short order. And the options at that point are the pilot would have to land the plane immediately so that you can find medical attention. Or if there's someone like myself on the plane and we can recognize what's going on, we might have to do an emergency procedure in which we relieve the pressure in the chest by placing a catheter or a needle in the chest to allow that accumulating air to escape. If that doesn't happen in short order, that accumulated air can compress the heart and therefore cause the heart to stop pumping, which obviously is immediately life-threatening.